the jumpers approach the stadium under 10 at 1,000 feet. The jumper does what is called a penetration shot, checking his distance and speed across the ground. He flies a downwind leg, a base leg, and then turns 90 degrees into the wind for a final approach. The first jumper has entered his pattern and is now on his final approach. At this height, the jumpers under 10 can definitely hear his cheers from the crowd.
Today, he's completing jump number 634.